Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
Well, we got a donation dinner for disabled American veterans that we've done for a few years now. And we raise money for the veterans to for their chapters so that they can provide for other veterans and help them.
What's on the menu tonight?
We have chicken fried steak and mashed potatoes and green beans, and we have desserts being taken care of by the women of the Moose. They bake goods and then we sell them, and what's left over we auction.
Yeah.
And then we have a drawing, and we got all kinds of fun going on.
Also, the Nevada Silver Tappers are here.
Yes, and thank you for BJ and her Silver Tappers. She's wonderful.
Johnny V's out there, too.
Johnny V's out there. God bless them all. Thank you.
What a wonderful event here today at the Moose Lodge. This is one of many fundraiser dinners that you do. The Kiwanis kids are helping out serve, right?
Yeah, the Key Club is here, and they are helping serve.
So if people can't donate today to the VFW, they can, of course, go down to their location on Homestead Road?
Yes.
All right. If they want to get involved, donate, or get involved in the Moose Lodge?
Yeah, DAV, I think they have a delivery down at the VFW.
All right, and if they want to get involved in the Moose Lodge or any of the other events here, people can contact you?
Certainly, 775-764-9376.